Good morning, dear participants, research scholars, revered preceptors, and my dear students. I'm going to give a special address on healthcare systems as a technical chair of this international conference, cloud-based conference on computational systems for health and sustainability. Healthcare systems generate a huge volume of different types of data due to the complexity and challenges in studying medical information. It is not yet possible to create a comprehensive model capable of considering all the aspects of healthcare systems. The question about the most efficient approaches towards utilization of this data can be answered from different points of view. Here, we will talk something about the potential role of big data approaches in improving healthcare systems and review the most common challenges facing utilization of healthcare big data. The value of data has never been more important. The rapid development of data acquisition, data storage and analysis, and technology of prediction in the big data has made the version of personalized medical treatment become more and more possible. From the perspective of the evolvement of medical practice models, accurately predicting the likelihood of a certain clinical outcome is also an inherent need of the current precise medical model. Data processing is nothing but the set of outcome variables as a dichotomous variable. Define low birth weight as wine, for example. Set the unordered categorical variable race as a dummy variable. Like that, you can go on doing some kind of coding and try to analyze a thing using the big data analysis. Now, address the challenges they face in implementing healthcare policies and consider the ethical and legal issues of performing predictive analysis on healthcare big data. Focus on the US federal regulation pathway by which cancer will have legislative authority to use the patient's records, and the approach of ASCO towards the organizing and the supervising the information. Patient privacy focus on ensuring patient privacy while collecting data, storing them and using them for analysis aimed at to eliminate discrimination in the healthcare provided to patients. So like that, privacy and security while collecting personal healthcare information is also highlighted nowadays. Highlighted those strategies appropriate for data mining from angle of the prescriptions while maintaining the patient's privacy, personalized health care. Transforming big data into computational models to provide personalized health care is possible. Development of informed decision-making frameworks for person-centered healthcare is possible. Looked into the availability of big data and the role of biomedical informatics on the personalized medicine is also possible. Also, it is emphasized nowadays on the ethical concerns related to personalized medicines. Others finding the aspects of big data that are most relevant to healthcare. So, selecting dynamic simulation modeling approach based on the availability and the type of big data, quantifying performance in the delivery of model service, identifying high-risk patients to ensure better care and explore the analytical procedure, algorithms, challenges to implement analytics, all these things are nowadays possible with the help of the big data. Address barriers for the exploitation of health data in Europe is also cited nowadays. Analyze the opportunity and the obstacles in applying predictive analytics based on big data in case of evaluating emergency care. Provided an overview of the uses of the person event data environment to perform command and the policy analysis for army leadership, development of big data analytics in healthcare and future challenges are nowadays very, very popular. Theoretical research on personalized healthcare services treatment plans designed for someone based on the susceptibility of his or her structure to a particular disease also emerge from the literature nowadays. So, one study highlighted the potential of powerful analytical tools to open an avenue of predictive, preventive, and participatory and personalized medicine. They suggested a more understanding of the human system to design an accurate computational model. Thus, big data is playing a very good role in the case of the computational systems for health sustainability. So, with this, I conclude that there are plenty of models nowadays they are using in the form of the computational models for health care and sustainability. With this, I close my talk. Thank you very much.